Hi guys, welcome back to my Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Benny and this is my video diary. Welcome back to the vlog. So it's Christmas Eve. Happy Christmas Eve, everybody. And tomorrow is Christmas, but today I am going to watch Wonka with my friend in the cinema, and it's gonna be really fun. Tomorrow is Christmas. I'm gonna be spending Christmas alone, which isn't entirely my decision, but I'll get into that tomorrow once it's Christmas. The fifth. Giving Christmas, yes.
But the right dreams matter.
A bottle and I'll pump, 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 show it to you. What is wrong with this thing,
guys? Edinburgh wind is not for the weak.
Literally
fighting for our lives, trying to walk. Oh. Hi guys, it's actually 2 a.m. I was on a call with my friends and we spoke for hours. So now I'm just going to read the 10 commandments of God and go to sleep. It is Christmas now. It's 2 a.m. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
I woke up by 2 p.m. Obviously, I'm not going out, so there's no need to do any fancy dressing. But I'm wearing red, so hopefully that is on theme. I'm just going to do a little talking bits now. So my plans for today, but not my original plans for today. I was meant to work on Christmas. I told my work I wanted to work on Christmas, so I was expecting them to give me a shift, and then they didn't. And I didn't find out till like Saturday. And Sunday, which was yesterday, you saw I went to the movies with my friend, and it would just have been too hectic to start rushing home. I'm pretty sure I could have gone home yesterday, but I was just like, I'm just going to stay and just spend the day by myself. And I know that's not ideal, like if you have family, go home on Christmas. I kind of wish I went home, but it's fine. I'm already here. It's too late. I can't exactly go back home now because there's no bus. But my plan for today was to cook jollof rice. I wanted to make a pizza at first, but then I had pizza yesterday and I'm like, I can't be eating all these carbs every day. So I also got this like 3-day free gym pass for Pure Gym. I didn't think when I was setting the days I wanted to go, but I picked today, tomorrow and Wednesday, forgetting that today is Christmas and tomorrow is Boxing Day. So there's going to be no buses for me to actually get to the gym, except I walk 30 minutes. At first I was like, it's fine, I'll walk 30 minutes, like it's still a workout. But then I was like, this cold, I don't know if I can do that. So I used another email and I signed up for it again. I can't go to the gym tomorrow because tomorrow, although it's Boxing Day, there are some buses that are available tomorrow. But today, I'm still contemplating if I want to walk 30 minutes. I'll see if I can. It's already dark outside and everybody's probably in their homes. And there's just this girl walking down the road. I don't think that's very safe. So I'm not going to attempt it. I really want to go though because it'll be nice to just finish eating and then just go for a night workout. Ah, it's so cute. I went shopping yesterday at Asda, as you saw. Literally, I wanted to go to Asda like later on in the evening, but then I was trying to escort my friend to like the bus stop so she can go home, and we eventually ended up at Asda. So I was like, I'm just going to go to Asda after she leaves. And then when I got to Asda and I was shopping, there was literally like a voice on the intercom saying, oh, we're closing by 7 p.m today, all shoppers hurry up. Like, imagine I went by like 9 p.m. and like it's closed, and like that would have been so devastating because I literally have no food to eat apart from noodles. This week I could go home, but I just kind of want to take the week by myself. Like, I've been working a lot and I just want like a self-care week, spend time with God. Like, I just need silence, you know. I just want to rest, that kind of thing, because I'm still going to work on the 29th, 30th and 31st again. So I'm like, let me just take these days off. So this is how it's going. I have still prepping some boiled chicken so I can use the meat stock, and I'm parboiling my rice a bit for the jollof rice. Yeah, that's how it's going. Also, I forgot to mention, there are two of my flatmates that are still here. Like, I'm not the only person
in my flat. Guys, I just finished, basically. That's my rice. It's very choky in here, but it looks so good. Yes, and this is my stew. Still boiling. And there is the chicken. So, so good. Scrumptious. The bread in the oven.
And I'm going to give you guys the biggest hack for cooking. When you're cooking, make sure at some point you start clearing up your dishes, because if not, it's gonna pile up and it's gonna be a nightmare to clear up later.
So I'm done cooking. This is the final result. And instead of drinking alcohol, I'm gonna have my delicious grape juice. It is actually the best thing I've ever discovered in Asda. Like,
and plus, it tastes like, it's like 100% pressed grape juice. Like, it's so good.
So I have decided to risk it and hike all the way to the gym. If I'm not able to commit to going all the way to the gym, I'm just going to take a walk and come back. Like, I'm not going to force myself. If I feel like, okay, this is definitely too far, I can't make it, then I'm going to come back. This is so pretty, guys. Like, actually in love. I don't think I can do this, bro. Like, I just walked past like an underpass that is literally dark, and like, this is the way forward. Like, I have like 21 minutes left, but I'm so scared that I don't think I can walk. You know what, I'm not going to second guess. Like, once your brain is second guessing and hesitating, listen to it, because ain't no way. Like, no thank you. This is the underpass. I actually can't see anything. I'm walking all the way back to school, because no way. I have no weapon. I don't carry pepper spray or a knife. Like, God is my only weapon. So I trust God, but once the Holy Spirit, aka your intuition, tells you to not go there, don't go there. So I'm not gonna go there. I'm not gonna continue, because it's actually giving a horror movie. Like, sorry, I'm not dying on Christmas. No thank you. That's my uni over there. Like, I haven't even walked that far, so lucky me. I came back, as you can see, and I took down my braids because I needed to go. It's Boxing Day and I'm alone still, but today I am actually going to go to the gym, so I will try and vlog that. Hopefully it's empty, but I will be going later in the evening. And if you're wondering why I'm looking so dry and crusty, it's because I'm deep conditioning my hair right now, so I don't have any moisturizer on. But this is my lunch. I made a little chicken wrap with some vegetables, and I'm having some yogurt and grapes. Best combo. So this is me ready to go. The hair is actually giving, like, I didn't even blow dry it, nothing. This is how I know my hair is growing, when I can style it without stretching it out. Just a fit. Like, I've been looking for one of this for like the longest time. Like, obviously I knew where to find it, but I've been wanting to buy something like this, and I finally got it from Primark. So it's giving gym girl. Guys, this gym is so fun. I'm going to use this machine. It'll check your height, your body weight, everything. Because that's what I did this year. So I want to check it just to see. I know it's going to be worse, but let's see how it is. My weight is 51.1 kg. I'll check back with the one I had this year earlier. I don't think it's a much difference, honestly. My height, 5'2.5. My ideal weight is 46.7 kg. But yeah, this is the updated one. I'll put the other one I took earlier this year side by side so you guys can see.
Hi guys, I just got back from the gym not too long ago and it was great. Like, I feel so good, but just have to say this is the end of this vlog. I wouldn't recommend spending the holiday season alone, although personally I do feel like I needed to spend the season alone just for personal reasons, but I would have loved to go home. Thank you guys so much for watching, and to end this video I just want to say a few things that I'm grateful for, because this is probably gonna be my last video before next year, new things come in. Consistency, we pray. Two things I'm grateful for. I'm just grateful for my life. I'm grateful for God. I'm grateful for my life in Christ. If you didn't know, I am a Christian, but now you know. I'm grateful for my family, my friends. I'm grateful for their health and their hard work, all the progress they've made. I'm grateful for all the people that I've met this year. I'm grateful for all the people that I know that I don't stay in contact with anymore. I'm still grateful for them because I wouldn't be here without everybody I've ever met in my life. Like, I wouldn't be who I am without those people. I'm grateful for myself, my progress. I'm proud of myself, even though sometimes it feels like I've not made any progress, but I know I have. Praying and hoping for new things to come next year, because learning never stops and I'm excited to be the better version of myself every day. I'm grateful for you guys that are subscribed to this channel, everybody that follows me on social media and all that stuff. I might not be famous, but I'm just grateful for the platform I have that I'm able to put out these videos. Like, it's what I really love to do and I really do enjoy doing it. Pray 2024 brings me more opportunities that I can share with you guys. So yeah, without further ado, Merry late Christmas and Happy New Year if you're seeing this video on New Year. But yeah, I pray for everyone that's watching this video. I pray that you make it to the next year, because you will, by the grace of God. And I pray that you continue being the best version of yourself that you can be. Love you guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment if you want. And I'll see you guys in 2024. Bye.
Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the rainy days that give us love for the sun. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing it does. Everybody falls sometimes. Just remember that, that's alright. It's the lows in life that make you cherish the highs. And if it isn't, I guess I'll be fine believing the lie. Just in case my car goes off the highway, or the plane that I get on decides that it's my